Welcome back to hell, ladies, genderqueers, goths, and gamers. I'm Mary Jane Blank, and this... it doesn't say here. Is Painkiller. I am playing through the game. Oh, interesting. Chapter 2, level 1 unlocked. Oh, wow. No. Go back. How do I go back? Select chapter. Chapter 1. What? Oh, here we go. Chapter 1, level 2. Fuck. God, that confused the hell out of me. Great. Just destroy everything in this game. You have one interact button. It's like an adventure game if it was use gun on everything. Your only action is use gun. I have an obstacle. Use gun. I have an uncooperative NPC. Use gun. These NPCs are very uncooperative. I don't think that they're in line, that their goals are in line with my goals, and that they're inclined to listen to me, or that they have any incentive to try to accede to my demands at all. My needs. Oh, okay. It's a stairway. So, you know. Are you alive in there? The metal soundtrack is pretty rad, I've gotta say. So that's like a contemporary with Doom 3. This is pretty fine. Oh, cool. I'm just pointing to the sound. Sort of this like figurative museum. We got Lucifers, I think. We got other religious fucking shit. Bunch of repetitive stuff. Ah! Oh, cool. Well, then what's over here? Okay. Cool. Game saved. Yeah, because it does that, it's like, not so bad. I can actually just play. You just hit fire to land last save instead of. Crap. Fuck. Great. Good. Crap. Whatever. Fuck it. Right? All explosive barrels. It's really overkill. Do I have another weapon? I don't. Oh, no. No, I don't. Okay. Great, good. Must be thinking of some mounts. Cool. It is fun. The painkiller itself is fun. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. Oh, okay, you can get a bunker save. The autosave system is pretty rad. I did not trust them. Okay. Shepard. Whoa, barrel throwers, barrel throwers. Excuse you. Barrel thrower. Beeples. Shit. Whoa! Excuse you. Who is this fancy gentleman? I'm out. Switch. Oh, I get it, because they don't give you any ammo either. It's pretty rad. Hell yeah. Dead? I do love how ridiculous the painkiller is. I mean, look at this. I hope I can't explode those with my melee weapon. It's pretty fun! I'm not gonna lie. It's fun. Like, it's just amusing, bouncing all of the enemies off of me. Damn it. Sort of like, yeah, if you wait too long, that's what happened. There we go. I got one. Nice. I love how it is definitely needlessly gruesome. Is there like a dash button? Oh, nice. Cool. Oh, a heal. How lovely. How not suspicious. Oh good, I lost all the health I gained. Oh no, I got magic on. Even though I killed it, I still got magic on. It magicked all over me. I do enjoy that just being a slow-moving blade, spinning blade, makes you the most dangerous MF-er in hell. Literal hell. In this game. I do like the mission from God angle on this one, because, like, there's sort of this weirdness in the Doom 3 and Doom stuff where it's like, hell is real? Question mark? Whoa! Exclamation point! When, like, when realistically, I'd prefer, like, this is just, it's just interesting, a different take than what I'm used to. I'm used to actually very, why, okay, two, one, okay. Is that, oh, fuck, control does, the secondary fire, still, oh, thrower, eh? Oh, I killed. Oh, they appear from all over the fucking place. Oh, jeez. Get the heck out. Get all hooked up. Okay, question answered. Can you blow yourself up with the spinning blade? Absolutely. Yes, you can. 100% confirmed. That's something that I did. I lived it. Fuck, I did it again. Oops, I did it again. great. Alright. I do enjoy the gruesomeness. It's just gratuitous and hilarious. So wait, the throwers literally just throw an axe and die. I don't get a dinosaur. Alright. If I recall correctly, this game is a little more straightforward than all that. Whoa! Oh! Oh! I understand now. I understand everything. Look at that. Oh, it didn't do shit. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna blow them all up. I'm just gonna blow them up now to get take care of them. Did my blade get thrown somewhere? And I have to pick it up? The armor is not helpful against the axes. Fuck. Okay. Okay. So, it's not as good an ability as I thought it was, but I didn't know I had it. Knowledge is power, I guess. I don't know that's a statement that disproves itself when you follow it up with, I guess, right? It'd be an admission that the knowledge I have is not powerful. I don't know. Some things I can't quite judge. Can't trust myself to judge. You know. No. All right. Anyway. Now, I could do 2 episodes, but I'm liking the idea of just trying at least once, you know, maybe having another Doom 3 mistake where I accidentally make like an hour and a half long fucking video. I mean, that's kind of a good point. We'll see. If I hit the point of frustration before I beat it. Oh, there's shotgun shells right here. Hello? Oh my god. I got axe-faced. I find that really interesting that they just die. Fuck. Alright, cool. Where'd it go? Oh, nice, I'm out of its influence. Its sphere of influence. Nice. Nice. Oh. No! I died. Okay. At least I know what to do and where to go. trust no one. This is a very straightforward, simple experience. Everyone you see is an enemy. Like, that's how I interpret the cutscenes, too. I don't think that creepy angel demon motherfucker is here to... is gonna help my main character out. I just think untrustworthy. Easily. Oh, okay. Don't need it. Don't need a crouch. See and crouch. Don't need a... What do you need a crouch for? Huh? Nope. There we go. I like the little awkward pause. It's this moment where you feel like it was alive. It's like a live band just stops. I guess I'll destroy them all just because they're here. Alright. Moving on up to the next zone. That's Tab? Great. That's the kind of shit we need Tab for. Whoa. What's this room about? It doesn't seem like it's good. It seems bad. Just saying. Alright. Fuck, the lights I have in my room here makes this green bottle look fucking black. And it's translucent, but it makes it look opaque. Alright. It's weird. It's just weird. Some things are weird, you know? Oh, I got 8 ice rounds, though. So I should try those. These friends are tough customers. I like how I know when I'm gonna die. I'm like, I know. Yep, I know. Excellent. Fuck. Like, all you really have to do is be constantly. Sure. What do we have here? Reserves. Appear all around you. It's all around you, all is full of... No, it's like a metal version of that. All is full of... Something like that. That's the... That's one version I can do. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh, shit. I believe that's the end, eh? Radical. Look at that. Beautiful. Well, there we go. I did it. Cool. This is on the highest difficulty, of course. Oh, that's the monster's kill. Silly. Failed. Great, good. Alright, yeah. Alright, well, next time, Chapter 1, Level 3, Catacombs. I will, see you for Painkiller again later. Good night.